So here we are right by Fire Trail 6. This is our little dispersed camping site. It's so cute. The rain let up a little bit, but we found these big trees to protect us, and now we're setting up our
We have no agency.
Our tents and our hammocks. But yeah, I'm excited to sleep on this ground because it's gonna be so soft.
It's gone. So soft.
And we got our firewood. And Max drove the whole way here, which was really nice of him. In the truck.
Thanks for telling us.
We found a cool rock formation, and there's a fire pit down below. Our tents are over there. Just the boys in the forest. The rain let up, which is really nice. And we found this really cool spot. And we're working on rigging up some tarp shelter over this. This is gonna be our hangout fire pit. It's a little bit farther from main camp, which is over here. See how when you come through over here is where the truck is and everything else. So this is what's on the other side of our little campsite. It's this little creek. It's pretty cute. Got my hammock set up with the rainfly. The rainfly is like absolutely stupid. It should not look like that, but I put it up wrong and I did not want to fix it. So this is what we're working with. It'll work. But we got our little nylon village over here now. Sort of fun. So we are now cooking. We are making ramen bombs, which was basically just a cup of ramen with mashed potatoes and toppings, and they're delicious. Also, Adam just got here, but I'm not gonna vlog him because he's all the way over there. So, me and Adam went on a little hike and we got lost in the forest because I went off the trail. But I really thought I was gonna die, so I didn't vlog any of it. But I think I wanna take a little hike, but it's gonna get dark soon, so I'm bringing my headlamp. But yeah. So this is part of the Pointy Knob Trail. They put some boards down, which is very nice of them, because my feet were getting wet. I think I got about 30 minutes till sunrise, so I'm not gonna, sunset. So I'm not gonna walk very far, but figured I should get a little more exploring in before, you know, we just sit around the campfire for like 4 hours. So it's like 7 a.m. I woke up a little bit earlier than the boys, but they don't like coffee, so I made myself a little cup of instant coffee. Cheers. It's fucking hot. Only took like 6 miles of absolutely fucking awful hiking. But we got here. I'm the muddiest I've ever been.
Oh, yeah, no, fuck wow. No, dude. That's crazy.
It was so cool.
That is venomous.
That's awesome.
I know, but it didn't care.
Are you vlogging right now?
Mm-hmm. Max found a rattlesnake.
I
want to
play with it more.
No, don't play with it.
I didn't play with it. I just want to look at it.
Okay. God. I see it. It's fucking moving. That's a fucking rattlesnake.
Yeah, it's definitely a rattlesnake.
Rattle buddy. Shh. Bro, it's going into the brush.
I'll watch it.
Which means we're not gonna know where it is. That's so scary. Max, please, Max.
I'm not gonna go farther than this.
It knows what's good for it.
What happens when rattlesnakes have babies?
They have baby rattlesnakes.
Pendleton Lake in Blackwater Falls State Park right now. We didn't really have a plan for today, so we just came to the state park to see what we could find. Boys are over there. We did a little trail on the other side of this lake. It's pretty short. Ended in private property, so we turned around. But we found this trail, the Dobbins House Trail, and apparently it connects to another trail that brings us to some Canaan Valley Overlook, I think. So we're about to do that. There is a severe, oh. That was good timing. There's a severe thunderstorm watch. But it's been saying it's gonna thunderstorm like all day and it hasn't happened. So I think we're just gonna fucking do it. To that rock. Thank you.
that bear behind you is like the bear at the end of it. They just like stick somebody inside and light it on fire.
It's pretty it's pretty much a
weird feeling, but you know, I'm okay with it.
We are also in an advantageous position.
Good Jack Pony.
If I'm drinking whiskey, I want to like taste the whiskey.
So I'm good at whiskey sour. Or whiskey ginger.
I'm not mixing whiskey.
I belong West Virginia. Now mama, take you home.
True.
Adam's too busy worrying about baseball to have fun.
After a while, you're just going to end up checking out.
Ink just dropped. Are you saying goodbye?